Sonic! I'm sorry. Really, look, go easy on me. I'll turn over a new leaf, I swear. Just give me a chance.
Well, this is new. Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
Gotcha.
What?
That was sealed within the planet has awakened. Now I just need to harness its power. Eggman Land will finally come to be!
You've really gone and done it this time, Eggman.
Ah, Sonic, that's a good look for you. Festive! So long, friend!
Run,
friendship?
Seven lights of the earth rekindled.
What?
What's happening? Oh!
Wow, that's just incredible. The temple.
Awaken and gather here to me!
Oh, Yeah! It's all right. We give thanks for the blessed flames. May we always continue to have peace. Son of Soliana, guide and watch over us with your eternal light.
Pleasure to meet you at last, Princess of Soliana. I am Dr. Eggman. I've come here to obtain the secret of the Flames of Disaster from you, and to take the miracle gems that are the key to its secret, the Chaos Emerald. Now, Princess, this way, please.
That's a pretty snazzy performance there.
Hmm? It can't
be. I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog!
Not that irritating hedgehog again! Attack!
I finally found him. The Iblis Trigger.
I have no words to express how grateful I am for your help. You're hurt.
It's nothing.
Don't say that. I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Smile. The Flames of Disaster. Is that why he's after you?
Yes. The name of the sun god our country honors is Solaris. It is told that Solaris's rage would destroy the world. His wrath comes in the form of the Flames of Disaster. 10 years ago, we almost faced the full force of his fury. I was a child then, so I don't remember it very well. I lost my father then. And now that man is trying to cause the same disaster again. What can I do? Sonic! Sonic! Wait! I can't run that fast!
Don't worry! Just raise your head and run! Great, doesn't it?
Yes. I've never run so fast before.
Nothing starts until you take action. If you have time to worry, then run.
Looks like we've lost them.
I'll settle things here. Elise, you should go back to the castle.
Okay. Sonic? It's so beautiful. I've never seen so many flowers before. Sonic, have you visited many wonderful places before?
Yeah.
Once you defeat Eggman, you'll leave, won't you? Though I've been frightened many times, I've also enjoyed this adventure. It allowed me to be something other than a princess. I was able to be myself. A girl.
It sounds like being a princess isn't that easy.
It isn't sometimes, but I love this country. Everyone in the castle, the children, all my citizens, really. The same love my late father and mother had.
Don't cry, Elise. Become a strong queen who doesn't cry, no matter what happens.
And so, I do my best to protect my country. I understand everything my parents said to me now. Sonic, if you leave here to go on another adventure, remember this place.
Definitely. Elise?
I'm fine. Sorry. I mustn't cry. I can't.
Elise, smile. Nice smile.
SOS coming from Dr. Eggman's base. Our last communication with our agent was 26 hours ago. We expect an immediate rescue. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Understood. Initiating the mission now.
An electromagnetic pulse has just been generated, injecting a decompression agent. No, the level's not dropping. A spatial meltdown is inevitable. My lord, it's too late. We've got to take shelter.
Why so loud? Why do you refuse to listen to my voice?
Father!
Elise!
Is that... Flame. It's
Iblis!
And the black shadow is the original Mephiles.
That's Mephiles? They're escaping!
We'll have to split up. I'll pursue Mephiles.
Okay, then leave Iblis to me.
Wait! Seal it with this.
Hurry!
Now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight it all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. They burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat. The flames of disaster, known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again!
Eternal Sun! The living flame that has been entrusted to the royal family! Fall into slumber with my soul, Iblis! You cursed flames of disaster! Ah! No! Why won't it accept me as the vessel? Blaze!
I'll take Iblis. Don't worry. My soul is already alit with flames. I will be accepted. Come on, make it quick! Use your chaos control to stop time! Then, steal it into a different dimension!
No! I can't do that to you!
Didn't we already go through this? We agreed to save the world at any price!
I can't! I wouldn't know what to do without you! You fought alongside me to save the world! You're my friend, right?
You're still so naive. But I've always liked that about you. Chaos Emeralds, Gems of Miracles, please heed my call. I wish to save this world. I wish to cleanse my father's sin, and I wish to talk to Sonic once again. You have given me so many things. Now it is my time to return the favor. I care not what happens to me, but please heed my voice. Sonic, come back. To me. To us.
We'll be right back.
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the flame of hope.
It's so beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter. You and I will never meet. It will never have happened. To tell the truth,
I don't care what happens to the world.
Elise, just smile.
I shall not be defeated. If you defeat me, I will simply return again and again. I am immortal. I cannot be vanquished.
That can't be. That's the...
I want you to hold on to this.
To go back to the way you were. The genie of the lamp is supposed to grant 3 wishes. Am I right?
I will never grant any wish from the likes of you.
My first wish, bring Shara back to life.
My body. My body is...
Second wish, return the Arabian Nights to the way they were so that the world could have its stories again. My third wish, Eraser Jin, you shall live out the rest of time trapped inside your lamp as you were in days of old.
Shara, I know you're there. Please stop him. We can start over. The two of us. I swear it. The world is mine. I cannot be denied by that filthy rat.
I told you, I'm not a rat! I'm a hedgehog! Shara, will you grant me one more wish? I wish for a mountain of handkerchiefs. Now, just let yourself cry. As much as you need to, You'll have plenty of handkerchiefs to help you through it.
Summons.
Oh, I get it. No problem. I'm used to stuff like this.
Shall give chase. Spread out and go after them. Slay them on sight.
Ha! Let's go.
Must we? She is the royal wizard, after all.
The king's orders are absolute.
Yes,
Gawain.
But...
without loyalty to the king, we are nothing. Still, the king... he has changed. And this kingdom.
Thank you.
you insist.
Whoa, that's harsh! You'll have to swing back around for it.
Predictable.
He must really love those things.
That must be the lost hex. Cool.
Less looking, more landing.
All right, I can land this, but it's gonna be bumpy.
You thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part. Welcome. Thank you for saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Oh, great. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go.
And just when I got this thing working...
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
Competition!
So,
you're leaving this place?
Yeah! The back of the carpet has more words of wisdom. It says, this was invented to allow Babylonians to travel all over the world to gather treasure. Some things never change, huh? But enough of this friendly banter, Sonic. You better make sure you're ready when we meet face to face once again.
You bet.
Come on, Jed, it's time to split.
Hey, I wanted to say that.
We should split too, right?
Yes. Sonic the Hedgehog!
By the leading security company, Mediotech, are no longer responding to commands and are running amok all over the world. The International Security Organization, GUN, has begun to investigate the event. Mediotech has not yet issued a formal statement.
Is this the meteor that fell last night?
Yeah. The sound of the impact woke me from my sleep, and I found it outside. We'll be at Megalo Station shortly.
Disconnected. That should do the trick.
I'll go on ahead.
are you okay with all this?
Well, much as I'll miss the vastness of space, this world still has its charm. Besides...
Try to gather up the other units. Yeah? It activated when Eggman found the first piece and put it in the mother computer. All the robots went berserk because they were all connected to the network. At least I think that's what happened.
But who made that program?
I have no idea. Maybe the ancient Babylonians. Or maybe someone even more ancient. Maybe it was a warning for people to stay away from power beyond control.
But the people of Babylon...
I can't believe they were the descendants of aliens! They crash-landed on this planet in the ancient past. They disconnected their engine unit
and left it in orbit, hoping that someday it would fall back down to the surface. Every time they saw a shooting star,
I bet they'd wish they could get back to their home planet.
Maybe that's why people started wishing on shooting stars.
Sonic!
We'll be right back.
Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? They are. I don't have time for these humans.
Shadow. As you can see, the day of reckoning will soon be here. Find the 7 Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me as promised.
Huh? Who are you, and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? What was that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Those idiots! They're destroying everything! How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit. I have no choice. Send in the Eggman fleet. Charge!
What's going on with me? I can't get these images out of my mind. Those black creatures. How do they know me? Who was I before this? What?
Shadow, you seem troubled.
You!
Look.
That's the...
Yes, that's right. The space colony Ark. 50 years ago.
The Ark? 50 years ago? That's... me.
That's right. This will remind you what the humans did to you. Never forget that horrifying image. Annihilation for this planet is near. It is time to embrace the dawn of your demise and despair.
The big rush is all about. Bet you those guys will end up getting in my way and making trouble.
Hey, isn't that...
Sonic!
Talk about being stubborn and full of surprises.
Long time no see, boys. Too bad you had to come all this way for nothing. We'll take it from here.
What'd you say?
Sensors locked on Eggman. Non-compliant intruders will be destroyed.
Didn't you know? We have a date with Eggman, too.
Is that so? Well, then. It'll be a date to die for.
Hey! That's my line!
Boy, talk about cutting it close.
Eh, not really.
Come on, tell me you weren't scared. If it wasn't for us, you wouldn't have had a chance.
Well, maybe you're right. Thanks, Knuckles. You too, Tails.
Aha! Gotcha, Sonic! Sonic!
Later, guys! I'm out of here!
Hey, wait up, Sonic! Get back here!
This must be it! I found Eggman's secret treasure!
What this is all about.
You're mad at Eggman for sealing you in this room. And you, you can't remember anything, can you? Then it settles. Now you two make up so we can start looking for Eggman together. Oh yeah, baby, this makes us a team. Man, who are those creeps over there?
What's up, SBO?
And you are...
Just what do you think you're doing here?
Who's this broad?
Our client's adversary, perhaps.
You mean the bad guys?
You guys don't fool me. I know what you're after. Better stay out of my way.
Shadow?
Let's go.
Ultimate Lifeform data has been copied.
Eggman target completely destroyed.
Now let's find that secret treasure.
Prepare to destroy immediate area.
Hey, Omega. Did I ever tell you that Shadow is a robot and... Oh, never mind. Good luck.
You know about cloning. The original must exist somewhere.
All this for what? Nothing? I might as well go look for that Master Emerald, since that irritating echidna is here.
Some things never change, do they?
What are you saying? What else is a famous treasure hunter supposed to do?
Sonic
is. Oh, no! Amy, please be more careful with our only clue.
You're right. I'm sorry. Hey, you guys! Cheer up! You know we'll find them! No time to waste just standing here! Come on, let's get going!
Okay!
Froggy, where are you? Let's go home.
Jeez, what's wrong?
Oracle!
Yes.
A chow nappy.
But why?
I'm not really sure, but betcha Dr. Eggman has something to do with it, and we're not gonna let him get away with it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Okie dokie.
Excuse me, miss. I was wondering if I could ask you something.
If it's about a date, it'll have to wait.
Date? You think this is a joke, you little brat?
Now hand over that chow nice and easy.
I bet you're the ones who took chocolate chow.
What?
It's not nice to tease my friends.
Yeah, time to rock and roll!
Chaos data has been copied.
I'm so glad for you, Cheese. Hey, isn't that Mr. Sonic over there?
Aha! I got you, Sonic! Sonic!
Thank you.
you.
It's here! We've got work!
What?
Oh. I've heard good things about you and require your detective services. And I can pay handsomely.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
SBO, don't be silly. Besides, you know our policy. We never turn down work that pays.
Yeah, you know our policy.
Come on, boys. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Roger.
Good job, boys. Guess that Eggman was a fake after all.
Of course it was.
Oh?
Listen carefully. There's a jungle just to the north of here. Go there immediately.
Got it.
You know what? Our client sure seems to know a lot about this Dr. Eggman guy.
Definitely an agent. A relative, perhaps.
Strangely enough, I had the same weird feeling about our client's real identity. It could be you-know-who. Guess he was a fake after all.
What do you mean, after all?
We're here to save you. Dr. Eggman, I presume.
What's going on?
What's up?
You knew it was me all along, didn't you?
It's all part of being a good detective.
Were we fooled that easily?
You're rotten!
Hey, hold on, you guys. It's no trick. And besides, I plan on paying you. You'll be rewarded handsomely for helping me. As soon as I conquer the world, I will pay you!
Some nerve promising what you ain't got.
We've been had. Just wait a minute. Just listen to me.
Take this, you bad man!
Then who was it? Who locked you up here for trying to conquer the world?
It was... your data with the power of chaos and is super strong. We can't defeat it.
Ah, if only we had the 7 Chaos Emeralds.
What's this? But how? Even with the Emerald's power, our chances for victory are slim. It would take a miracle.
Just leave that to me, Doc.
Sonic, no!
I'm going with you, too.
Chance. Me in, too.
Knuckles?
Okay, guys. We'll buy you some time. That way you can use your superpowers.
Okay, then. Let's get ready to do this. We'll show that creep the real superpower of teamwork!
We'll be right back.
is no use. But why can't I defeat you?
Because we're Sonic Heroes.
Sonic!
Anytime you want a rematch, just let me know. I'll be waiting.
Hey, Sonic, wait up! Sorry to leave like this, but I can't let my Sonic get away!
Good luck, Sonic!
Sonic sure has his hands full.
I guess I'm out of here, too. I think I'll go hunt for someone else's tree.
She never gives up, does she?
Oh, no, you don't.
Wait!
Guess that's it for this case.
Guess so.
But what about our money?
Man, I almost forgot! That's light bulb!
All right! Our next adventure awaits us, so there's no time to waste. Yeah! We're Sonic Heroes!
Are you sure you saw a door over here? What? You were the one who said you saw a door over here! Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking. What time is it? It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here! Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan that you came up with. Don't get too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon. I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that! Do we ever win? That depends on your definition of win. Beating Sonic? Oh, well then no. That doesn't give me much hope. Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.
Thank you. can fly, we can reach the other side of the rainbow. It's alright, take a chance, cause there is no circumstance that you can't handle.
The light, it's a supersonic.